Welcome to Markenham X-Ray Vision, weekly freestyle number 29. This week I'm going to get it in over a Fourth Disciple instrumental. If you like what I do, please subscribe down below, please share this video, and thank you for watching. It's the MX, yo, check, yo. Seat of mind and divine, heavenly, the rhyme set is free. Trying to rhyme at a higher pedigree. I can hit the rhyme pedestal, set of speed, definitely. All of you people taking the dopeness of the methamphetamines. If I have to use the same word again, I'll use it in a different connotation. To show you how I show this operation. A bunch of zeros in this game, holding out the bration. And actually throw your eggs in houses, ovulation. Operation while I'm hopping over fences, hopping over tempers. While I try to gobble over zippers, I'ma go to Hammurabi's code. Speak for the eye, for an eye. I hit it back, in it a toe. You don't know exactly what gun to toe, cause of gun control. The Second Amendment is taking over now, you know. See Obama, try to write it a bill. Then try to lie it, and never to try to write it, you still. I know I fight in the fields, I know I fight with a windshield. A pretty feel, I'ma spin wheels out with the one convertibles on the Honda Civic. Apocalyptic rhymes that'll get monstrous with the dominant business. I look like Nostradamus and autonomous with the dominant list. I'll show you why I get on a limitless rhyme and venomous. A rhyme is so evil, I like the thorns of Ibalus. Drawing an enemies, there's no way you can ever draw this intricate rhyme and an enemies. I'll show you why I eat top ramen and I'm gifted with it. Cause I can spit with a linguistic toe and a tide. I'll show you going to Rome and a show it all in Rome and a lie that you try to actually act like a Roman. With a lighter, stick it on your rectum, try to blow it up and it shows fire. I'm a night walker, just like a dead rabbit. I end back and show you where but I show you I've a set packages. I bring the quantum chaos to show you why I prove it all. The thought, the thoughts of seance, the thought of Freya. Let you all thought of Grayshaw. Trying to get your little Gucci Gucci on. The true beyond, man, the truly beyond. With a rappers, I try to make it a blazer. I always make it a bastard. You know I'm a master in a ceremonial. Hit a drag the owner. You prove it all to your phonies. You just like to talk a lot of trash. On a blast to try to blow up on the planet hard. What plot a draft? Man, a lot of giraffes in this spot. An ex-holder with zebras with the stripes and the actual black and white to show you. No racism exists, I can take the risk. Ain't nobody ever wanna try to make the this. And I'll stay a cold in the refrigerators. Hit back the inhalators, try to breathe through the cardiopulmonary resuscitation ventilators. I see all of that above a beat in my chest, cause I need the facts. If I have to make up all these lyrics as I go, I'll show you exactly why I don't need to flow. It's more delivery without the DiGiorno. Hit back, I don't have to look like a porno. It's a no. Telling those whores no. Hit of a Zorro. Man, I like to get in between on the lines with detail like all them corals. On the black and white infidel that wants to get back since so. Yeah, I'm a sensei in this rap game. Hold the bad man, that's the way that I do trash names. No matter your big name, I show you my techniques. Immortal like Felipe Coronel. A horror hell with a sword of bell. I try to ring you like a sword of bell. With the liberty written for your bell. Can never get rid of me, cause horrors tell the story. It's anima, elder glory, walk through my emporium of gore. Hit his back, going bad, spitting his down. All these sick raps since 2004. A graduate of Cottonwood High School, down in Taylorsville, Utah. Don't know where it is, man, don't never listen to Tupac or Biggie, the Rock, the Iggy. Rather listen to Guru, Biggie, Nas, and Tragedy, Kadabi. It's a Bobby, that's the way that I do it. Supplying all of these dope, whoever reached it got me. I got the name like Kamachi, Roman Asabi. That's the way that I do it. None of y'all can stop me. Hit back and cut through your posse. With that actual features on a name like Spitzel and never Trocky. Oh wait, the say that I do. Then you have another future like Adrian, it's kinda rocky. Down a little bit Rocky Mountain and plains are going through the Midwest of Kansas, probably Iowa, and it's insane how I walk through the tornado, spinning all of your minds up, and I spit with an 80. A lot of you people are hating on the skill that I be exerting. I'll show you where it is, man. I spit with a purpose. I spit with a cynical surface on this earth that is worthless. I never spin it backwards when I skip in the courage. I actually show you your lack of the courage, and you spit with the ionicide and the throne of Urbis. Yeah, that's the way I do when I'm bringing the nervousness. Holding it back with a purposeless rappers and going erminous. Yeah, try to bring the earth with this. Holding the track back, don't even know where the circus is. You had a fear of clowns, you got some type of phobia. Added to actually go between your eyes like amblyopia. Yeah, see the iris, it's all idly. Try to brighten up an ibis. Man, one side of this is like Brother Ali. The other side is carved on. You merge it together, it's lightly. A black and white zebra breed without a freeze. All of these people I burned 270 degrees. Below that, Rotak, I show you where I probably get road nails and Rotak. The road kill, you know that. Hold back in old ways and take skills. Hey, brat, I hate bills. Oh, rack, you take skill. Down the drain, you put it in the toilet. Enjoying your government's loving it, cause I know taking a frill. Most of you people think they can trill like a bumpy. But more, you acting like the Pimpsy. Cause I can every up very elegant with the soliloquy that I spit it so intricately that I do it so diligently. A feeling of free, you've never been feeling this free with an immaculate seed, a track of the feast. There's no way you're tracking me, even if you have me as a feature on your album. Look at all the outcome. The sun rises in the east like J-Ru the Damager, and I spit back the owl sun. Yeah, you see the loud sun. I've actually practiced the art of the woo in a lotus position like the Shaolin. A trout then, yeah, come around and kick all the sounds with your friends. You only rap a half of your friends. I take this art very serious, that's why you'll never see me come back again. One of the greatest of all time, I've never reached that pinnacle yet. But I'll make sure that when I do that, I'll take your head off, decapitate it, and show you disrespect. That's Weekly Freestyle number 29. Thank you for watching. For those that are watching this, I want to thank you again. Also, I have physical copies of my debut album coming out next week, Quantum Chaotica. You can't see it real well through the x-ray vision, but I do have physical copies available. So if you want to get this album, this is worth the $10 towards my PayPal. You can cop this album now. Featuring Tragedy Gaddafi, Sixth Sense, Architect, Father Focus, Confucius, and many more. You can like my pages. Follow me on Twitter. I'll leave all the links down below so that you can check out more of my music. Again, thank you for watching. Really appreciate all the support that all my fans and all the new supporters are giving me. So again, thank you for tuning in to Markenham X-Ray Vision, and we'll see you next week for Weekly Freestyle number 30. Take care, everyone.